United Nations mission in Liberia has marked the International Day of United Nations Peacekeepers in a solemn ceremony held at mission headquarters in Monrovia, bringing together senior officials of the Liberian government, the United Nations family, members of the diplomatic corps, non-governmental organizations, and other partners. The global theme, UN 70 and UN Peacekeeping, Past, Present and Future, the day celebrates the achievements and sacrifices of military and civilian peacekeepers serving in missions around the world. Vice President of the Republic of Liberia, His Excellency Joseph N. Boakai, and the Special Representative of the Secretary General, SRSG, and Coordinator of United Nations Operations in Liberia, Karin Landgren, laid wreaths in memory of fallen peacekeepers.
It was just about the same time last year when we stood here for the
Vice President, His Excellency Joseph N. Boakai, expressed thanks to UN peacekeepers for their contributions to 12 years of unbroken peace in Liberia.
The Liberian people cannot repeat enough how grateful and blessed they are for the sacrifices the world community through these international peacekeepers have made to serve, save, stabilize, and propel our country, lifting her onto the path of true nationhood. Special Representative of the Secretary General, Karin Landgren, commented on the significance of Peacekeepers Day and the contributions of UNMIL, including the ongoing transition of security responsibilities to the Liberian government.
This theme is particularly appropriate in Liberia this year, as the government, with UNMIL's support, proceeds with the transition of all security tasks from UNMIL to the Liberian security sector. This transition gives us an opportunity to reflect on 12 years of peace since the civil conflict ended and UNMIL deployed in October 2003. As we reflect today on the peace Liberia enjoys, let us recognize the confidence the UN Security Council vested in Liberia in setting the deadline of 30 June 2016 for the country to assume full responsibility for all aspects of national security.
Paying tribute to the 16 personnel from UNMIL who lost their lives in the service of peace over the past 12 months, SRSG Landgren conveyed her heartfelt condolences to their families and loved ones.
We remember each of our fallen colleagues with pride and gratitude for their commitment to make peace a reality for the people we serve.
Landgren commended all Liberians for their commitment to keep their country at peace. She also commended her UN colleagues, military, police, and civilian peacekeepers for their profound and positive impact on Liberia. The UN Secretary General's message was read at ceremonies marking the day at UNMIL field offices across Liberia.
United Nations peacekeeping has given life to the UN Charter's aim.
The program at the UN headquarters in Monrovia also included a colorful parade by five different UNMIL military and police contingents who were joined by representatives of the Armed Forces of Liberia, AFL, Liberia National Police, LNP, and Bureau of Immigration and Naturalization, BIN. Other activities in Monrovia included an open-air photo exhibition held at the Monrovia City Hall and a panel discussion on applying lessons from Ebola to the security transition.
The issue of getting the right message.
The role the women play.
So how prepared are they, especially our security apparatus, to handle this in the absence of UNMIL?
Implementing Liberia's security transition plan, and I'm sure Attorney Benny will be willing to say more about that, will increase the number of police and corrections officers outside of Monrovia and make justice more accessible to all Liberians.